what it comes down to is when the puck drops for 60 minutes. You got to play really well. You got to play desperate hockey. You got to do extraordinary things to get to that national championship game. They've got a pretty strong belief. They're pretty motivated. I think they're ready.